James Madison was short, shy, and studious. Not your everyday politician. But he worked hard and knew how to get things done. Madison is best known for designing the U.S. government's separation of powers. He also wrote the Bill of Rights. Americans call him the father of the Constitution. Madison is second best known for letting the British set fire to the president's house during the War of 1812. But in the end, Americans won that war. The victory began an era of good feelings in the U.S., although not for many Native Americans who were pushed off their land. For most voters, however, Madison left office more popular than when he had entered it.